Hello guys, today I'm going to be reacting to the end of YouTube song Coppa. This is made by Sam Time, and if you guys would like to go and subscribe to this guy, please do so, because this guy is awesome. This song is honestly awesome, and yeah, I love it. Like, I've listened to this song like 20 billion times. It is the best song in the world, and I'm going to be reacting to it on video. I literally love this song. Like, it's the best. It's so catchy. Like, and you know, Coppa is a bad thing, but if you can put a bad thing into a song and make it a good thing, well, not really a good thing, but make it funny in a way, or just, you know, put it into a song, it's pretty cool. And it's also, this song's funny as well. So if you can put a bad thing and try and make it funny and put it on YouTube and make it into a song and make it funny, that is really cool. That is really cool, and I love it. That's just awesome. All right, let's do this. Need to make sure the audio is turned down. All right, I turned down the audio.
There's a legal regulation coming our way. Best be careful what you upload and what you say. YouTube got fined 170 million for taking the little key.
I'm not little, by the way. Well,
took responsibility and handball it to me. Handball it to me. Shit. Coppa, 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 Coppa coming to ruin the side and creators' lives with the threat of $42,000 fines.
Alright!
If you're making kiddy content, better run for the hills real fast. They're gonna have your ass.
I literally love this song. It's the best.
Didn't you hear the way it works from now on? You must say if your content is for the young. You know it best. It's your decision.
Thank you.
That is unless we overrule.
What?
It's no big deal if we get it wrong and mark it as kids. All there is one.
Well, I'm not a kid, so I love this song. Well, I'm 15, so I don't know if that counts as a kid. So, I don't know. I'm a big kid.
Who made a test to measure robot intelligence. We include such potentially boring content for only one reason. I need a plan to show I ain't kid friendly.
I love it, just love it.
I'm for adults. Scare away the kiddies by saying isosceles and deciduous trees. Mariah Carey.
So old.
Coppa, 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 got me talking like an old grandpa, which is trouble, cause kids like dark.
I literally love this song, it's so catchy though.
And if they're under 13, we wipe their info clean. And YouTube will not track them or deliver them targeted ads. Wouldn't that be right? Come on, mom and dad.
save you too. Let's go. Oh, I love it. Yes, I will, guys. Subscribe to Discord. Discord, you're sick, okay? Subscribe to him. Alright, if you don't, then I don't know. There's something wrong with you, because this is sick, alright? And if Coppa didn't exist, this wouldn't be a thing, okay? This wouldn't be a thing, alright? So, if anything, a bad thing has turned into this masterpiece. Wow. What can I say? This is just sick. Alright. And yes, I've got to be careful what I say. Otherwise, my channel could potentially be, you know. Anyway, I'll see you in my next video. Because this is I'm going to put the link to this song in the description. So you guys can listen to it, see yourselves. But damn, this song is sick. Okay. Alright, bye-bye. I love it.